Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show you that how you can create products and edit the old products.
This video is brought to you by EpiPies Academy.
So first of all, to add a new product to your store, you can click on products button. On the products button, you can click on all products to show the all products that have been imported by default. So as you can see, here are many products which are dummy and created by the WordPress. So we can click on this bulk button and move to them trash. Now to start selling with WooCommerce, we can click on run the setup wizard. And here you can select your country where your store is based. We are using United. You can add your country like anything, US or UK, and add your address. India, address line 2. You can add your own address, state, city, zip code, currency. We can use USD, and this is the main. What type of product do you plan to sell? If you are planning the digital products like courses, books, ebooks, and some services, you can click on I plan to sell digital products. If you are trying to sell physical products which you are going to ship or deliver to the customer's address, you can click on digital or physical products. But if you are trying to sell the both products, then you can click on I plan to sell both physical and digital products. So I am clicking on this because we cannot know that in the future what can we do to sell our products. You can also click this if you are trying to sell the services in person. But I am unchecking this as we are not planning to do this. Now you have to enable the usage tracking with WooCommerce and click continue button. And here you can add your PayPal account where you are trying to receive the money. You can add your email address with which your PayPal account is linked. And here you can also add the offline payment methods for your customers, like check payments, bank transfers, cash on delivery, etc. And click on continue button. Now here shipping, we can click on flat rate or free shipping. Now here we are clicking on free shipping as we are not trying to sell any physical product. And on the locations, you can click on flat rate and add the cost like something 1 USD and click on continue button. Or you can just customize also the units you will use for product weight and product dimensions. Here you can click on the plugins which you are likely to import to your WordPress WooCommerce plugin. We are not using MailChimp, but you can also use it in your marketing business so that you can also attract customers and add their emails so that you can retarget them to market your product. You can also use Facebook as per you like, but WooCommerce admin is very useful, so you have to add it. Now click on continue button. Now click on skip this step as Jetpack is not must. It is a waste of money because it does not improve your website speed at all, but you can also use it as it can also improve your website's performance by jamming the malwares and other spams, but it is a premium and you will not get any high things for free. Now you can subscribe to the updates and inspiration straight to your mailbox. But I will not add this. And on the create a product button, you can create a new product. But first of all, we will create on widget dashboard. And from here, we have successfully managed our WooCommerce. Now to add a product, you can click on products and add a new product. We will learn to see how to add a new product to our WooCommerce store in the next video.